2020 Kia Sorento. What we have here is a case of a parasitic drain on the battery. And we've been working on that for a little while. The car's in great shape. The owner takes really good care of it. Not a messy person at all. And, you know, the car's got 44,000 kilometers, which is about, 20,000 miles in American miles. So, the only thing I could find wrong with this car is this. He left this open. When you do that, the light comes on. And when you do that, it stops. That's the same with lots of cars. They're all like that. And when you close it a little bit, the light goes out anyway, whether you leave that door open or whether you close it. The light goes out as soon as you go like that. So that shouldn't be a problem. He did leave stuff in here, but still it wasn't enough to turn the light on, because the light only turns on at about that point. So you really gotta have it down quite a bit. So that wasn't the problem. But when I was testing the car, I happened to leave it open like this. And then what I did was I got out of the car and Brian, if you can come here for a sec. If you would be kind enough to just lock that for me. So he's locked me in the car. And now he's going to take the key. And he's going to walk away from the car. Well past the 1 meter or so. You can see him in there. He's well past that. And after about 30 seconds or so, I'm going to ask him to come back. Okay, come on back, Brian. And when he gets close to the car with the key, that close, the light comes on. Now, they do have this welcome thing on the car, and it has a little light on the door handle and all that kind of thing. And that light will go off after about 30 seconds or so. But I did catch it coming back on all by itself with the key well away from the car. That's number one. Is it supposed to come on? Who knows? You know, that seems like a really weird thing. Like, why would you want the, you know, the mirror, courtesy lamp, mirror lamp, vanity lamp light to come on when you enter the car? Because none of the other lights come on. Just there's a little light on the outside of the door handle. That comes on when you get near the car. That's all. But that, this too, none of the other interior lights come on. And let me show you what's going on with the book. Okay. So here we have the owner's manual. Big thick thing. 2020 Kia Sorento. And what are we on here? Page 138. And you can see it's talking about the vanity mirror. And it tells you if you open it, move it across, the light comes on. And if you close, the light goes off and you flip it up. But then it's got this caution. I don't know why, but it says this. If you use the vanity mirror lamp, turn off the lamp before returning the sun visor to its original position, otherwise it could result in battery discharge and possible sun visor damage. Really? Well, when you take the key to the car and lock it and leave it, the light goes out. So how could that possibly be? Well, it looks like Kia knows something we don't. That goofy little light comes on when you approach the car with your key. Sometimes that goofy little light comes on all by itself, but only if you've opened the vanity mirror door. If that door is closed, whether the vanity the visor is down or folded up, if that's closed, that light will never come on. So my fix for the battery drain on this 2020 Kia Sorento is close that vanity mirror door. And it was the only thing on this car that I could find out of place that wasn't working as intended. Only thing. And then when I fooled around with it enough and tested it with the key coming at the car, it turns on. And then other times it turned on all by itself and the key was nowhere near the car. So that's got to be some kind of drain. I know it's an LED light. I know all that stuff. But if any of you have any more information on this battery drain problem for a Kia Sorento or other Kias, let me know. Put it in the comments. And, please subscribe. Hit that like button and do all those other wonderful things you do to share these videos. Thanks for watching Car Questions, and cheers from Canada.